No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. Minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
Chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, but still they
to the Martians, here and now.
It's looking good. We're getting great pictures here at NASA Control Pasadena. The landing craft touched down on Mars 28 kilometers from the aim point.
Wait, I'm getting a no-go signal. Now I'm losing one of the craft. Hey, Bermuda, you getting it?
Well, lost contact. A lot of dust blowing up there.
Now I lost the second craft. We got problems.
All contact lost, Pasadena.
What's that flare? You see it? A green flare coming from Mars. Kind of a green mist behind it. It's getting closer. You see it, Bermuda? Can anybody hear me? Come in.